Meanwhile, Supreme Court nominee Neil Gorsuch is meeting with two top Senate Democrats who could be key to his confirmation. Gorsuch met with California Senator Dianne Feinstein, who is the top Democrat on the Senate Judiciary Committee. Gorsuch must be able to win support from 60 of the Senate's 100 members. Republicans have a 52-48 majority, so Republicans will need the support of at least 8 Democrats.